wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
We see some ruins up ahead.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That is, we're the refugees for it.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
You're on the move!
This looks promising.
Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Ah, I thought this thing was all terrain.
You gotta gut it before you hit the hill.
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward. Let's not get stuck
getting
here.
Nowhere fast.
You need traction here. Nathan, the rocks.
Don't spin out now.
I got it. I got it. Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something. Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy at?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road. It might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, shit! Hey, take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shark pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because...
Why exactly? Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
And go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Much too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here. Come on, it's way too muddy to drive up there.
Go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Got some big plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. That ought to do it.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from...
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Damn.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time. Definitely awake.
Hey, Nathan, check out that cave there.
All right, one sec.
Bring me back something nice.
All done.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Right here!
Oh, shit! Now how do we get out of here?
Oh, we'll worry about that after we deal with these shoreline goons. Get down!
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of...
Look. Shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
He's thinking the same damn thing. If they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad. Never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving. Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
Little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Hey, Nathan,
Come check this out.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Mm-hmm.
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Huh. Shoreline must have been here before. Finders keepers.
Hey, be careful, kid.
There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I've seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
All right. Now, let's get that bridge down.
Let's try that again.
Sorry, experiencing a little turbulence.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Oh boy!
Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Worth a try.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much job is really worth.
I'm not exactly expecting to be partners with him.
We're all set.
Here we go.
Come on!
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on. Tell Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something. Well, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed.
Almost. Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got here.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Let's see what we got here.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Let's see what we got here.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over. Heads up!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys? Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge, that's, Joseph Farrow, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. The trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
Must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Coming again.
Jesus. That all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Hey, you like that, huh?
Nate, tower.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute.
Whoa, hey, Sully, look who's back.
Rabies, Nate. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good.
Oh, look out.
Coming through. Hey, here we go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So. Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Now, what do you bet?
Ooh. Ah! creature.
The zodiac signs.
Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.